Hey everyone, welcome back to Dark Souls 3. We're about to leave the shrine and find out what's behind the shrine. A little disappointing. Wait, what? Why can't I leave? This happens sometimes, where sometimes there's a fog door preventing you from going out there. But then it's gone. Oh, I still got this dude over here. Ninja Man, who did a real number on me last time. What's up, bro? Did a real number on me again. That's not bad. Scales better with dex. Yeah, that's pretty good. That could be kind of fun. That's a different kind of weapon. 16. This also I could try and upgrade, but I don't know. I got some options. What am I current strength? Is it 12? So, you know, if I wanted to get up to that, there's another sword that I could dump points into. But it required me to get up to 16 strength. So I'm going to guess that whatever is on the other side of the shrine is... perhaps related to that door. Oh, right. I have to get there from back in the shrine. What's up here? Tower key. Used. Blood stain. Try jumping off. I could. Staying here too. Oh, there's something down there. Anything? Oh, come on, really? This seems like the perfect place to hide something. Except they're just hiding beautiful landscapes. I wonder if there's a boss at the top of this tower, maybe? There are bloodstains, but the bloodstains could very easily just be people jumping off. Firekeeper soul. That's cool that that bonfire is still lit over there. Soul of Firekeeper is said to return from the abyss as Firekeeper serves the bonfire, serves the champion. She is said to have soothed an acceptable dark sigil which has tainted her soul, and yet, soul will one day embed itself in the bosom of another Firekeeper. Hi. Hello.
Sorry, friend. Be more careful. By the gods, curiosity is gonna kill you, kittens. Some places are better left alone, you know. Oh, sorry. Am I a tad too late? Have no fear. There's beauty in death. Besides, you're amongst your own. Plenty of company, right? Oh, by stripping every last... You're gonna make some... Oh, but you're...
Okay. It's fine. Connection to my the place that we're at now is a little spotty. For whatever reason, the wireless kind of dips in and out every once in a while, so. That's not reflective of Dark Souls 3 and its network connection. That was reflective of not so great internet where I am. There's probably what you jump off to that and you slowly make your way down. Oh, so I do have to, I have to.
No
jerk. Is it this? Okay. Oh, there is something up there. So where's it going to send me back to?
Welcome home, speaker. Ashen one, so I'm sure.
Did he steal my stuff then? I'm gonna go stab that guy. I guess just like while sometimes when you're in here, it doesn't load the outside world.
Ah, now hold. I'll come clean. You get these. You know what I mean? You're alone.
Hmm.
forgive him? Do not forgive him.
No.
Oh, for heaven's sake, no, you're still alive. And I'm here groveling in the dirt, so to speak. Oh, I know. Here, a token of my sincerity. Right and proper, huh? We're just a couple of outcasts. We're just...
Oh man, does this mean you killed this guy?
Can't find him. Oh, you could try. Oh, aren't you glad? Can't find anything you like.
Hatches, you... I don't trust you. But I also have another guy I don't trust. And I don't know if he killed one of my NPCs, or... if they just died because... of old age. Both are kind of distinct possibilities. So I've got this. There's stuff on the roof. Start here. Kick this down. So, oh, I love Ober Bones. I just wish the game would give me more of them. You know, I'm always running out. Useless. Pretty spot to hang out in, you know. Not trying to say you don't look good, Dark Souls. Just didn't really help me. What else you got, Roof? What are the secrets? Are you hiding? Is that literally it?
You.
These guys.
Me, Bickleby. Me, Pumperum.
Pumperum. I forget what you. What do you give them? I don't have any. Yeah, I remember you just like you dropped items. Give away rubbish, but I don't have any. Okay, so that's the item sacrifices you can make. You can give them stuff and they give you stuff in return. That makes sense that would be hidden somewhere in this game. I haven't looked at the Dark Souls 3 subreddit to see what recommendations are and what items to give and all that nonsense. It's usually, you know, people do the hard work for you, is the nice part. I think I do have to jump. Okay. Got one of them. Estus ring. Increases HP restored with Estus flask. Oh. I like it. What? Other item that requires some tricky maneuvering. Let's give it a. I think my guess is you're gonna have to jump in order to pull it off. But if that one's an Estus ring, I have to imagine the other item is going to be equally valuable. I don't know how many times I'm gonna give it a go. Might be something that's worth doing when I'm not recording, and I don't want to waste everyone's time while I try and pull off a jump in a Souls game. It is not necessarily the most compelling hashtag content in the world. Had it. I more or less had it. Let's try it one more time. I mean, this is be something that every time we come back here, we go up and give the jump a shot and see what happens. And load. And
oh, yes, aren't you glad? Can't find anything.
The Patches Squat. That's a really good name for one of the animations you can do. The old Patches Squat. Goes back to ancient times. When it wasn't just Patches that would squat. We'd all sit around the fire and squat. Can I roll? I don't think the roll's gonna get me there. Same thing. All right, well, that's okay. We're done. So I guess what? That's a key item? Wait, what happened to the... Cinders of the Lord. Firekeeper soul. Sure, I guess.
Welcome home, speak thine heart. Ashen One, this is much like what lies within me. Then let it find its own place within my bosom.
Okay.
She will understand. We are both fire keepers, after all. Forgive me, sister. May the flames guide thy way.
Heal the dark... No. What is that? What would it do?
Farewell, I...
Is this why the Homeward Bones never works? Oh, right, we didn't mess with the, I'm gonna see if we can get a fire, because we do have a, I believe we have a fire
generator. Ah, just wasn't he?
Obviously, we don't have any souls to do with it just yet, but if we were gonna go down this path. One, we should try out the other weapon and see what we get. That's pretty good. C to C. D to D to D to D. Fuse this with fire. I think we're gonna try that.
Be careful.
Hey. No, it's a child. You're really upset about it. Hey! Keep it down over there. Alright, so we gotta get some souls in order to even mess around with this. But I think I'm gonna try the twin blades. I'm gonna infuse them with fire. Oh, hey. How many is that gonna get me? Pretty close. I probably only need 7,000 or 8,000. 48,000 souls for. Oh, yep, you're not. Regardless, I think I'm gonna stick with what I've got. We'll just kind of push forward, and whenever we make it to the next bonfire. Nicely done, Kopic. There's another one up there. Yep. Oh, whoops. Yeah, alright. That was all sorts of problems. We need to unequip those weapons. That all went wrong. You in the face. Dear sir. Like it. I've never played a Souls game with a bow and arrow as much as I have in this one. It's nice. Bye. Bye. Just allows you to dispatch a bunch of different enemies in the... Ooh, okay. Hi. Yeah, I see you. Yeah. No, I don't want to fight you. Ooh. Good. Oh, look, Pixel, I get it. It's a bad situation. There's a lot of bad guys. This is terrible. Not too bad. Okay, not too bad. That could have gone far worse. pretty happy with that. We're gonna go ahead and take that as a plus. Because I thought that enemy might be a little more difficult than they end up being. Mostly they kind of work in numbers. Probably could have just ran past him. See, now they did add a snowball mechanic. Let me get in there. Have a little fun. Got these big castles. No one gets to enjoy them. All the snow. Everyone's just sad. A lot of marching. Those enemies aren't particularly tough, but and 2-on-1 would be a little challenging. I don't really see a reason to fight them. Shortcut is down there. Or what I presume to be a shortcut. Let's see, I'm trying to see if there's any way. Oh. Just keep walking, I'm just admiring the view. So I think if I trigger one of them. Of course, now with the Twinkling Titanite, I can now upgrade my sword. Can't upgrade my shield. I could, but I really would rather stick with my sword. I'm just gonna, yeah, see ya. I cause trouble. So now I moved up from Titanite Shard to finding large Titanite Shards. This looks like it might lead down. goes into there. Could kite some of them out, probably, without having to deal with everyone at once. Let's explore. It's a bonfire. Who needs shortcuts when you found bonfires? Oh, beautiful. It's a beautiful thing. What is this? Proof of a Concord kept. Blood drained, shrunken ear, souvenir taken for subduing the guilty. Proof of a dark spirit was felled by a blue sentinel. Of knights. Love our Estuses here in Lothric. Estus forever. What? Whoa. Is this that area? Are you? No. I didn't quite realize they hide in the shadows. Sort of just feel bad. Just a demon dog just hanging out in the corner. It didn't attack me. I didn't have to fight it. It was unnecessary. Sometimes things happen. Just heavy enough. and I can't do the roll. Oh, that's bad. I kept exploring instead of going back to the shrine. Sometimes my sword bangs up against the wall. That ain't my fault. Got a ladder. Ooh. Ow. Okay, look, everyone, just maybe, okay, yep, okay, that went poorly. No one's happy about that. Everyone leaves upset. That's not great. Not great. Where in the sound? Oh. We can go up. That's another path. Can you open this coffin? No. Just go get my souls. So these dudes aren't that hard. They obviously they can hide in the shadows. They can gang up on you in a group. This is what I should do. Making your life harder, Patrick. Here we go. Go down into the water, huh? Sure, there's nothing hiding down there. Sure, it's all great. What is that noise? Stamina up. I'll take the easy way out, sorry. Blood gem. Tasty, tasty blood gem. Why does it have a face? I should head back up and finish exploring that little tangent before we go deeper. There's a lot to explore here. Dark Souls 3, just generally speaking, really layered, complex environments, you know, that so ultimately connect to each other, but makes you feel like there's a satisfaction in exploring and a little bit of nerves. Out of okay, good to know, good to know. See you there. All clear. Send him in. Send in some bonus arrows. Okay. Not necessarily worth it. I think that's everything. Another one over there? I don't see any other items. All right. Yonder. I wonder if I should go cash these in rather than going forward. You could probably sprint through most of this section. Only end up kiting one or two of the enemies. Let's go take a look. Spirit of adventure. Plus, it's not hard to get here, so if we lost the souls, we can come pick them up. I'm a little nervous about lack of a bow and arrow. Ring of Sacrifice. The real sacrifice is me continuing to play despite the fact that I have to urinate. I think those are probably nothing. Oh, what I would do for a bow and arrow. That has to be alive. I don't believe that you're dead. Okay. Great heal. Great heal. That seems like that's a full, That's a lot of faith points. Be a while before we get there. We're working on getting to 20. Oh, come on. This would be a great place to hide an item. Miyazaki, you're slipping. Dark Souls, a world where rolling forward is faster than walking. I'm not quite sure what we want to do next here. Desperately, I'm very scared we're going to come across some sort of, like, really difficult enemy. So I've got a spot under there, and I've got a path over here. Oh, buddy! It's a beautiful thing. Where does that go? Alright, there aren't many enemies over here, so we might as well just bring this up, head back. Distant Manor. So we got our fire pits. Our fireborns, our bonfires, positioned in a couple key locations, in which there is still plenty to dig around and find. One, let's get rid of. Organized storage box. Let's go ahead and ingest all those souls. Gulp, 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 gulp. So this should be enough to get us 2 level ups and get our weapon in position twice, because we're gonna be able to upgrade our sword and get the twin blades on the path to victory. But that's gonna do it for this episode of Dark Souls 3. Thanks everyone for watching. I'll be back real soon as we continue through the castle. Hey, if you enjoyed this video, that's awesome. I'm happy for you. There's tons of other stuff around here. You might have watched me die tomorrow. You might have watched me scream in horror games. You might have watched me react to trailers with my wife. You might have watched me share some of the coolest video games out there that you've never heard of. There's lots going on the site. YouTube, so that means what? You have to like, you have to comment, you have to subscribe. All those things help the channel. All those things help me. And I really appreciate it if you become part of the community over here. Thanks so much for watching, and hopefully I'll see you in another one.